Transformer laptops are quite popular due to their ability to serve two purposes, one of a laptop and another of a tablet. They are definitely not a product for everyone, especially this model that comes with an 11-inch screen. Other screen sizes available for this model are 14 and 15.6 inches. This laptop has a very sleek design with a platinum silver finish. There is also an ebony black model. The construction materials are magnesium with an aluminium chassis. It feels quite solid and reliable, coming in at around 1 kg. The hinges holding the display feel quite solid and allows for a smooth 360-degree turning of the display. This allows for use in a normal notebook working mode, tablet mode, and a sort of an angled mode with the lid tilted to 270 degrees and the keyboard laid flat on a surface. This convertible laptop has a very minimal input and output, with the right side having a USB 3.0 input that is always on, a micro HDMI output, and a reset pinhole. There is also a power button on this side. This is unfortunately a very limited input and output selection even for this kind of device. Another USB 3.0 input as well as an SD card reader would have been a pleasing addition. The left side only has the power input port and a microphone headphone combo. The keyboard is not ideal for long typing sessions. The keys are flat and have a very limited travel distance. Typing doesn't feel really satisfying, unlike a full membrane or mechanical keyboard. The lack of an alphanumeric pad may also be a turn-off for people used to full-size keyboards. The keys are, however, very quiet when pressed, which is good for people taking notes in lecture rooms. And after using the keyboard for a while, I somewhat got used to the typing experience. The touchpad is slightly offset to the left and is very responsive. It also tracks accurately. There are twin downward facing speakers on either side of the laptop's bottom, and surprisingly they sound quite good for a laptop of this size. The vocals are clearly pronounced and there's also a hint of bass. They are just okay for watching movies in a quiet environment. The 11-inch Full HD IPS touch display looks sharp and produces very vibrant colors with nice saturation and great viewing angles. Watching HD content on this display is quite satisfying. Touch response is also good. The display also gets quite bright. One downside to this display is that it is quite glossy, hence it easily picks up dirt and smudges. Looking at performance, this is the base model that comes with an Intel Pentium processor, 128GB of SSD storage and 4GB of RAM. This is enough since this device is just well suited for light tasks such as web browsing, office applications, and streaming HD content. Other configuration options are available, with the mid-tier model, for instance, having a more powerful Intel Core M3 processor and 256GB of storage. The top-tier model has an even more powerful Intel Core M5 processor as well as 8GB of RAM. Battery life is also great on this device. With my normal usage of watching YouTube videos and web browsing for a few hours, I never ran out of juice. I would only charge the laptop once a day or so. In conclusion, aside from its elegant looks, this convertible laptop is easily very appealing to people who just use laptops for light tasks such as word processing and media consumption. Heavy users with tasks such as video and image editing might want to look at Lenovo's higher-end Yoga 900 series. Thanks for watching the video, and if you enjoyed this content, leave a like and don't forget to hit the subscribe button for more awesome content. Bye-bye.